We are leaving the dock, and this is a good tip for Road Town because there's a reef if you're across from Moorings and a long flat dock. There's a long flat dock, and then there's a reef over here in front. And you want to get out this way, out to...
You want to go this way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Without hitting, because the pontoons are so long on the cat, you don't want to hit the dock.
You don't want to do this.
So okay. Here we go.
Here we go. So you get the man with the beads to push the boat off.
Your new love.
And the best is with pushing off on this, on the front end of the boat, pushing off, or they're creating a little distance from the dock in the front. So here we're in good position. Now, what you don't
someone
want
to... Someone with a fender here.
Yeah, you want to have someone with a fender there just to push off, because we're not going fast, we're going very slow. So what do you want to do? You want to go a little bit forward, but you don't want to steer to the left, because if you steer to the left,
you're going to scrape.
The rudder is going to go this way and then go forward, and that's going to push the tail into the dock. You don't want to. So you want to keep your direction straight forward. So you go forward, put in both engines in forward for a little while, just for a few seconds to create the momentum forward. Now, this is when it put it back in neutral and it put the left engine backwards, which is going to, with the forwards float, you're going to basically pull the left engine back and stop the forward motion and turn the boat. Now, you have a nice, you're still going to be fairly close back there, so you be very careful. And you put it back into neutral. Now, I will go forward with both engines a little bit to just create more distance to the dock. At this point in time, back in neutral. And now I want to take the left engine pretty much hard backwards on the left. That's going to pull the boat backwards on the left hand side. Now you can steer to the left and you can put the right engine forward. And the rudder is going to be this way. So the forward motion on the right engine is going to basically pull the boat this way. And the backward throttle on the left engine is going to pull it back. And you're just going to rotate like this. And now you're free to go. Forward on both engines and you can go.
Bon voyage.
Happy sailing.